put your hands together for Mr. Jerry! Hey, don't go tearing up Alamogordo, okay? Give it time to grow. And don't go to El Paso tearing it up either, because we don't have time for that. If you guys are like me, you don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't care who's president, if it's Bush, if it's Obama, if it's Trump, I'm still smoking weed. I'm still driving without a license, what do you think I'm doing? But I'm gonna tell you guys something real quick. How do you impeach somebody who's already orange? You said you guys have been to El Paso, right? You know where the fuck we're from, right? Most of us. You guys know they put a big old X right there in Juarez, right? If you don't know, now you know. Like Biggie said. There's a big red X, like they built a big red X across right there on the border for Juarez. It's beautiful at night. It's about 2,000 feet tall. That's what it looks like when you smoke under it. You're just like, oh yeah, that's a big fucking X there. If Donald Trump, he's gonna visit Arizona, but will he visit El Paso? Fuck no. Will he visit Alamogordo? Maybe. If he goes to El Paso, I'll be like, dude, at night, if you go on scenic drive, you see all these lights lit up, and it's like, oh man, because you know, El Paso and Juarez combined, it looks like we're New York City of the Southwest. Right? Hey, but we're not. But it's beautiful. It's like Christmas every day and shit. All of a sudden, the little lights start blinking in Juarez, and they're red and blue. It's like, oh, look, that strand is working. I want to ask Trump, I want to be like, yo, dude, why do you want to build a wall and block all this beauty? It's beautiful at night. Why do you want to do that? It's all we've got, bro. We don't have amusement parks. Sports Arena said, fuck that, you know? It's on behalf. Be like, we already got you beat. If you build the wall, we already got you beat. You see that big old legs over there? And he goes, yes, the wall's gonna be huge. I'm like, fuck you, dude. That X is bigger than your wall. It's 2,000 feet tall. I've gotten high under it, fool. That big old X, bro, it's ready, bro. The wall's gonna be built. They're just gonna. Slingshot Mexicans over here. No, they're gonna die. No, stupid. You guys know how scared they look? They're gonna land in there! Those of you that don't know, there's a man-made lake that we made so we can pee in public. In El Paso on Memorial Day and Labor Day and 4th of July. Every major holiday we drink. Easter, Christmas, Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day, you gotta drink. I don't even know what it love me, fuck you. And so many Mexicans are gonna fall in the lake. At the end of the week, it's gonna look like caldo juice. The top's gonna be all bubbly. You're gonna bite into something, you're not gonna know what it is. Thank you guys for having me here, man. And like I said, it's not easy to come out here. Thank you, Alamogordo. Fuck yeah, man. This is my first time here. God bless you guys for coming out. Without you guys, I mean, I'd still be saying jokes, but they'd be like, the seeds. Maybe this fucker would be here because I know him. Ladies here tonight, beautiful ladies, give yourselves a round of applause. Fuck yeah, right away, make those chiches go loca. I'm not the cops, everybody, I'm not the cops. Ladies, you ladies get mad at your men for some stupid shit. My wife, the other day, she called me a dog. How you fucking dog? Just because she cut me, you know? Sniffing her jawlings. And then rolling around in them. I would have smelled good for the comedy show, you know? Ah, you dog. She hates it. She hates it. That's why my fucking chums. Hey, I'm sorry. But ladies, if you get mad at your man for smelling your chums, you're stupid. With all due respect. Because if a man doesn't smell your chums, he doesn't fucking love you. That's how you look at him. Or mama sent her flowers to work. I'm gonna take her out for some Mexican lasagna. Right there in Chico's Tacos. I'm dying. That's where I live. 3 blocks away. Hit me up in 2 weeks. One time my wife got mad at me. Have you guys watched Batman? Yeah, remember when Bane, a big motherfucker, broke Batman's back, you know, and threw him in a hole and shit. Fuck you, Batman. They came to that point, like, smelling my wife's chonas, bro. Like, I was just right there, I'm like, oh shit. Her chonies. I had one waistband on this year. Then the lacy stuff, and then that incognito part. I don't know what the fuck is up with that. The incognito part right here. And then the other lacy part, and then the head right here. Oh. And I was baiting it, bro. It's like... And then she walked in and she's like, ew, why do you do that shit for? And I looked at her in the eye and I was like... For you. Microphone smells like shit. Nothing like my wife's choice. But then sometimes it's like, what the fuck? It's not such good days. Just walk into the bathroom and mean your own business. Hey baby, love you. Chiquita preciosa.
Don't make me put the spot in.
She's like, he's got money and a big dick. Okay, you got me beat, bro. She doesn't have a beautiful man. Guys know how to pick a woman, though. Like, we'll be chilling at the bus stop, you know? We're not going anywhere. We're just chilling at the bus stop. I'm there with my tall, skinny black friend. Black Lives Matter. And I look across the street into the plaza parking lot, and I see this beautiful girl just, you know, just... She's wearing scrubs and her chichis are still bouncing, like, what the fuck? I'm like, hey, fucker! Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to grab you literally. Hey, baby! Don't check it out, check out that chick over there, what you carrying on me? Look at her, fool, look at her, don't look, hey, don't quit dancing, fool. Ah, cabrón, where the fuck did she go? Holy shit, bro, she's got a car, wait! It's, she's taking her sunshade down, she shines us in the eyes, like, what the fuck is that? What's that shiny shit? I don't know, what is that shiny shit hanging from her rearview mirror? It's an ID badge, bro, she's got a job, bro! Shut up, she's backing up, she's cruising by, don't look stupid, fool, don't look stupid.
After all my experiences with them, I believe it's them.
for confiscating other people's shit. It sucks because they don't give it back, dude. Like, even in high school, they give you your fucking phone back at the end of the week. We have my fucking bomb back. How much time do I have, Mike? Am I almost done? Am I fucking done?
Damn, bro, it's your time. You do whatever you got.
No. I'm gonna end it off with this because I already see Omar. He's like, fuck yeah, he's ready to pump you guys up. I'm gonna end it off with this, guys, because I'm not gonna lie, it's the truth. I do have to wake up really fucking early in the morning. I don't have to report, you stereotypical bastards. And bitches, sorry. I mean, ladies, please. I know there's gender issues going on in America. I don't want to hear anybody else. Nowadays, you're fucking born, it's like, baby's born is like, oh, it's a not old enough to determine what it really wants to be. Give it some time and give it a, you know, unisex name. Like Todd. In case she's a lesbian. But I do gotta wake up early in the morning, ladies and gentlemen, because I have three dogs. Yeah, you know when you got dogs, you know. My babies. I mean, my kids are—they're like 17 and 20. Fuck those guys, they're done. But my dogs are fucking retarded and they eat all my shit. They shit when they're not supposed to shit. You know. It's a struggle. Thank you, man. Thank you. But my dogs are big. Like I've got two pit bulls and a Labrador. Oh my goodness. Like 80 pounds each. Let's say. And I'm the only fucker that can. Thanks to the cocaine. From Central El Paso, sorry. Comes in our info meal. That's how they get it here. Let the company. Dogs to the vet. And what does a fucking vet do? He charges by the pound. What an asshole, right? Like, I let you on arms. Oh my god, he does. It's cheap for you fuckers. Gotta take these guys. And why all? Because last night me and my wife, we went to a show. I'm walking my woman through the gate. I'm a gentleman because I've been to all the gentlemen's clubs, you know. Watch that fat ass walk across, baby. Come on. So she walks in, she's like, hey, you're so asleep. Oh, fuck, babe. What the fuck happened? Hold on, stay, let me investigate, don't move. What if you're hurt? Turn on my light, I'm like, hakaroom. There's mudslides all over the yard. I'm like, whoa, babe, get up, you should see this shit. I remember they came back, I hope they're up. I'm gonna call on that chingo. But you had to eat Mexican lasagna and chingos, man. And my wife looks and she's like, oh my god, you gotta take the dogs to the vet, they're fucking sick. I'm like, hold on. I started thinking about the vet and how he charges. I'm like, hold on. Why don't we do this? Why don't we just tie up each dog in each corner of the yard? And we'll know which one is sick. She's like, no fucker. Cause she's like 5 feet tall. She's got the knock open, don't fuck with her. She goes, no fucker, because if one of them is sick, all of them are sick. Like, fuck. So now I've got a fork out all the money I'm gonna make tonight, all $43. And I still gotta deal with them in that, all because I don't have the guts, balls, and the courage to tell my wife that I made the mess in the backyard. I know, what a shitty joke to end on. Thank you all so very much. You guys are fucking awesome.